Did she look over here? I wish she'd make it clear. Yes, she did it again. But now what am I going to do?
Try and give her the eye.
I'll give her the eye. She wants me. She is looking at me, and it all seems too good to be true. Tables for one and for both of us. Each on his own, eating alone.
Always it's the same.
It's a shame lunch for one's a bore. It could be fun for both of us. Try something new. Tables for two. I cannot wait to order a dish that's for two or more.
I wish I'd worn a nice dress.
Damn, I have a zit.
My
God,
I'm such a mess.
I'll hide it.
As good as I get.
Okay, there, now I'm set. Now I must think of something to say. Perhaps I'll ask her name. Just a game. I would look like a fool. Cause I don't want to scare her away. Tables for one, for both of us. Hiding the hurt over dessert. Feeling out of place with an empty chair. Something's begun for both of us. This could be real, and yet I feel something is wrong. Possibly she doesn't know I'm here. Probably she's engaged. Forget it. She just talks about math. Oh, the whole thing is really absurd.
Would you two mind sharing a table? We need the table. Thank you.